We're now entering the actual gate of what would be Main Street if we were in Disneyland. Only this isn't Disneyland, this is still Six Flags New Orleans. And it's really not been well preserved, but it looks so cool. I'm a little surprised that people don't live in here. This is, again, one of the buildings of the Six Flags that was demolished by Hurricane Katrina. Goodbye forever, Six Flags. Kiss, kiss. Really quite beautiful. And listen to the peepers. Kind of hard to believe what has become of this place.
All right, further into the Six Flags. Here we are. Six Flags, New Orleans. It was toasted by Katrina. More on the inside here, obviously. Looks like New Orleans. Bugs are super loud. Like an episode of the damn Walking Dead. I can assure you this is no longer the King's Retreat. Sky Coaster. That was that. Chester's Hot Wings. Barb's Ice Cream Shop. Poop. Don't know it's down that road, but we don't really have time for it today. An old ice cream cone, they turned into a giant poop apparently. Swing set. Poop again. Broken pot that's actually growing something in it now. There's Will. Bugs and wildlife are making it even more creepy. Back to the exit again. Literally like an episode of The Walking Dead. Yeah, don't fall down that hole.
Okay. Good.
Well, we're now leaving. We probably pressed our luck pretty good here. Don't know if the car's been towed. Don't know who else is in the park. Okay, walking through the gate again. You're out of the park. Come on, are we kissing somebody goodnight there?
What?
Were you kissing somebody goodnight? Come on.
Quiet.
Like for what? If we got caught?
If we got caught.
There's no good lie for that.
Yeah, there is.
What, did you leave your ring there 12 years ago? You were going to check the toilet to see if it was still in it?
It doesn't.
Hear it?
Yes. Do I hear it?
Yeah.
I thought that you were talking about...
I wasn't talking to the folks at home. I wasn't talking to the 12 people that might watch this someday. And those 12 people would probably be family members, honestly. Let's be real here. This car has been here since we got in. So he's probably walking around the park someplace. Or he's been eaten by zombies, one or the other. I'm not sure which. Now we got to go back to the car. And hopefully the neighborhood that we parked it in, nobody's called the friendly local tow truck driver who probably makes a good living towing idiots' cars out of those people's neighborhood.